The city of Santa Maria reopened its main public pool after some lifeguard staff tested positive for COVID-19. The Paul Nelson Aquatic Center pool at the Abel Maldonado Youth Center was closed abruptly earlier this year. Lifeguards tested positive for the virus. They have since self-quarantined, have now tested negative, and been cleared to go back to work. The city pool reopened this morning to the public for lap swimmers, some of whom were waiting to get back in the water.
So we did have a couple of lifeguards that tested positive, and then we had some that also had exposure risk. So in order to make sure our residents stay safe while using the pool, we quarantined, closed the pool down, did a thorough cleaning, and all of our lifeguards are back up to 100%.
The pool is also used for local team and individual swimming and water sports competitions.